So I'll just read an excerpt. Ewago oma aski. It's hard to translate Ewago. It has a feeling in it. It's almost a feeling word. This then is the earth. Our words, their energy, the incompleteness of translation, our radical love of breath in motion, sound on air, throat sweep and call. I hear drift and grain in vowels of silty river, spongy muskeg, windswept tamarack, clay that holds us as it held our ancestors.